And now we will honor the achievements of this year's NPA Innovation Award winners. The Innovation Awards pay tribute to innovation, best practices, and excellence in the parking industry. The National Parking Association's 2019 Innovative Facility of the Year Award and 2019 Innovative Sustainability Project of the Year Award both go to Center Street Garage, designed by International Parking Design. Located in the heart of downtown Berkeley, Center Street Garage serves visitors and the Berkeley Arts and Theater District. With 720 spaces for cars and 350 spaces for bikes, Center Street Garage provides a 63% increase in parking availability and is easily accessible by public transit, pedestrians, and drivers. 10% of Berkeley residents commute by bicycle. International Parking Design coordinated with stakeholders to create a rider-friendly facility that houses a bike share network, a BART bike station, and 55 secured bicycle parking spaces. The garage eases parking for customers with a dynamic parking counting system. It also features a flexible lane at each entrance to allow traffic to switch directions based on time of day. Center Street Garage showcases an exterior facade of folded, perforated metal panels. Programmable accent lighting allows a dynamic variety of colors. Beginning with its construction, International Parking Design was committed to sustainability. 87% of the construction workforce was local labor. 98% of construction waste was diverted from landfills by recycling. Center Street Garage features a rooftop 500-panel solar array. Rainwater flows through 8,000-gallon cisterns, irrigating, landscaping, and planters. Energy-efficient, sensor-controlled lighting results in a 60% energy reduction. Center Street Garage is the National Parking Association's 2019 Innovative Sustainability Project and the 2019 Innovative Facility of the Year. This year, we honor two Innovative Organizations of the Year. The National Parking Association's 2019 Innovative Organization of the Year Award goes to Parking Services at the City of Columbus. Parking Services at the City of Columbus launched a major project to apply innovative technology to manage supply and demand, improve customer service, and increase revenue. Partner with Conduit Transportation, Park Mobile, and Genetech, the City of Columbus developed an innovative, customer-centric virtual permit program. The program allows Columbus to establish mobile pay-only zones, increasing parking space inventory 635%. Customers can now apply for permits online, decreasing costs and improving customer satisfaction. 13,500 virtual permits have been issued. Enforcement is now easier with the introduction of 9 license plate recognition equipped vehicles. The result, 51,000 plus plates read, and the compliance rate is now 90%. Parking Services at the City of Columbus is the National Parking Association's 2019 Innovative Organization of the Year. The National Parking Association's 2019 Innovative Organization of the Year Award goes to University of California, Los Angeles Transportation. UCLA Transportation implemented innovative solutions to meet the diverse parking and mobility needs of its campus while addressing the serious traffic and air quality issues in LA. UCLA launched an online trip planning tool, enabling commuters to explore their best transportation options to campus. While LA County public transportation ridership has declined, UCLA managed to boost ridership 5% with an innovative incentive program. UCLA Vanpool provides commuters a reliable means of transportation at an affordable rate. 147 vanpools currently serve 80 communities. Other innovation solutions include an Earn a Bike program and discounted permits for carpoolers.